What's up, YouTube? This is Mitch Santona, and look at what the Easter Bunny brought me. I got Transformer goodies. Along with a big basket of candy, which I'm not going to argue either. So hey, just a really quick little video to say thanks to everybody that has subscribed to me. Have a very happy Easter. Hope everyone's spending it with family or friends or both. And have a very nice weekend. Real quick, I got a couple of little pieces of bidnass I want to throw out there really fast. Got a couple of buddies of mine who recently have new channels for whatever reason. Their old one is no longer in function. So check out Astounding Chaos and Max Ross Linden. Swing on over to them. Check their channel out. I'm sure you're going to like what you find. And and yeah, give them a sub. Tell them Mitch says hi if you could. That'd be awesome sauce, to quote my buddy Dorian. So yeah, guys, that's it. Have a happy Easter. I haven't been around lately, but I'll be back very shortly here. I've got some more reviews to do. Got some Warpath, Stunicons, this guy, and a new United Megatron here, which I kind of enjoy. And I've got one other last thing. Guys, people were kind of inquiring. I threw it out there kind of haphazardly and really didn't flush this out. If you're interested in winning a Battle Ops Bumblebee, a giant Bumblebee figure with lights and sounds, brand new in package. He's huge. He's basically the American version of the masterpiece Bumblebee that Takara's released. He's really cool. I have this figure, and I'm very impressed with it. Whether or not you're a Movieverse fan or not, you may be a fan of just a Camaro, because this guy transforms into a very nice, huge Camaro, so that's kind of cool, too. Now, how you win this is, go to the Five Awesome Transformer Guys channel, give us a sub over there, and leave a video response. Any day, any week, any day of Season 3. It's just for Season 3. Leave a video response on any of the Five Awesome Transformer Guys days for any one of us, and your name goes in the hat. And every time you put your name, every time you leave a video response, you get another name in the hat. So if you leave five, that's you get five chances to win this big chap right here. So hey, at some point I'll have to cap that, because I mean, there's no point in getting a video response for every one of our comments that we're leaving on the same topic. I mean, if that's what you want to do, that's great, and I definitely encourage it. But I'm just to cap this, just so it doesn't get completely out of line, I'm going to say that you get to leave just one video response a week will count towards your entry fee. In other words, there's 5 weeks. If you leave a response for somebody every week, we'll just say a maximum of five. If you want to leave five in 1 week, fine. You got all five video responses will be in. But we'll cap it at five entries into the hat. So at any point you want to chime in and talk about, you know, something we're talking about, get involved. I love it. We love it. Everyone loves the interaction. Very cool. So yeah, I'll say we'll cap it at five. However, you guys know me, so I'm not going to stop you from making more than five video responses. In fact, I encourage it, because all of us love to get video responses. So if that's the case, you know, and you're making vid responses and they're decent, and you know, you're bringing up points and we're having good conversation, and that's cool. You never know, there may be a little side prize for other things too. So don't let the five video responses stop you. I encourage much more than that, and as much involvement as you guys want to get involved with. That's great. So in wrapping this up, happy Easter, everybody. Have a great and safe holiday. I hope to see you here. Come back this week. I'm going to have some of those reviews up. And see you at the Five Awesome Transformers Guys channel as well. Take it easy, everybody. Peace out. Take care.